Hey, welcome to you, Chapter 2. Today I want to talk about layers, but before I do that, I want to show you guys a tip that I shared in the UC2 Brainery over on my website at uchapter2.com. So what I want to show here is how you can stack your tool panels over here. If you use several of these throughout the day over and over, instead of clicking between them all the time, you can just click and drag these. So here you can see I have my file access open. I also want to open my layers. I can just click and drag that icon over and you'll see this dial, and you can go ahead and drop that where you want it and see those side by side. So another one that we're going to do here is my file access. So I'm going to click and drag and place that here. So in my file access, we'll get to my layers tip here and show you guys how to import layers very quickly into your existing drawing. So right now you can see I have a drawing open and there are no layers represented. Over in my file access, you can see I've got pinned files, and one of them in particular is my layers template. I can click and drag that into the thumbnail area of the drawing that I have open and place that. It's going to pop up the insert pages window where I just double check that I'm merging layers and click OK. Now you'll see that it inserts that page along with all the layers that are represented on that page. Get a quick look of what that looks like. Once it's imported, I just right click on it and delete, select OK, and you can see that all of those layers now exist inside of the drawing that I have open. And they're grayed out because there are no markups on those layers just yet, but they are there and ready to go to be able to use. Especially important when you're uploading a drawing into a studio session. You can't create layers in a session. So the easiest way to do that is to just drag and drop this in, insert these, and then upload it into your studio session. Hope you like those tips today, and we'll see you on the next one.